mysterious creatures, thirsting for lover's blood. What are these giant mutations whose attack on people sends the whole countryside on an endless search?
Whatever killed those people is still in that lake, and it's going to take more than dynamite to get it out.
And then brings them back to life to gratify their distorted desires.